So the emphasis of the work in here is on the fabrication and the prototyping of bio devices. That could be anything from vital sign sensors that are worn in the body to point-of-care diagnostic devices.
Can you want something to me?
Yeah, but I don't have
biomaterials that release drugs.
I'm recording.